Interesting facts about Archaeopteryx. Archaeopteryx is the single most famous transitional form in the fossil record, but this bird-like dinosaur has mystified generations of paleontologists, who continue to study its well-preserved fossils to tease out hints about its appearance, lifestyle and metabolism. Archaeopteryx was about the size of a pigeon. So outsized has been the impact of Archaeopteryx that many people mistakenly believe this dino bird was much bigger than it actually was. In fact, Archaeopteryx measured only about 20 inches from head to tail, and the largest individuals didn't weigh much more than 2 pounds. As such, it was much smaller than the winged reptiles of the Mesozoic era. Archaeopteryx was not directly ancestral to modern birds. As far as paleontologists can tell, birds evolved from feathered dinosaurs multiple times during the later Mesozoic era. In fact, modern birds are probably more closely related to the feathered theropods of the late Cretaceous period than to the late Jurassic Archaeopteryx. The fossils of Archaeopteryx are unusually well preserved. The Solnhofen limestone beds, in Germany, are renowned for their exquisitely detailed fossils of late Jurassic flora and fauna, dating to 150 million years ago. In the 150 years since the first Archaeopteryx fossil was discovered, researchers have unearthed 10 additional specimens, each of them revealing an enormous amount of anatomical detail. The feathers of Archaeopteryx were unsuited to powered flight. According to a recent analysis, the feathers of Archaeopteryx were structurally weaker than those of comparably sized modern birds, a hint that this dino bird glided for short intervals rather than actively flapping its wings. Not all paleontologists concur, some arguing that Archaeopteryx actually weighed far less than the most widely accepted estimates, and was thus capable of brief bursts of powered flight. Archaeopteryx was as much dinosaur as bird. The reputation of Archaeopteryx as the first true bird is a bit overblown. True, this creature did possess a coat of feathers, a bird-like beak and a wishbone, but it also retained a handful of teeth, a long, bony tail, and 3 claws jutting out from the middle of each wing, all of which are extremely reptilian characteristics. For this reason, it's every bit as accurate to call Archaeopteryx a dinosaur as it is to call it a bird. Archaeopteryx had a relatively sluggish metabolism. A recent study has concluded that Archaeopteryx hatchlings required almost 3 years to mature to adult size, a slower pace than comparably sized modern birds. What this implies is that, while Archaeopteryx may well have possessed a primitive warm-blooded metabolism, it wasn't nearly as energetic as its modern relatives, or even contemporary theropod dinosaurs. Archaeopteryx probably led an arboreal lifestyle. If Archaeopteryx was in fact a glider rather than an active flyer, this would imply a largely tree-bound, or arboreal. But if it was capable of powered flight, then this dino bird may have been equally comfortable stalking small prey along the edges of lakes and rivers, like many modern birds.